This morning, a hotel was evacuated overnight in Lackawanna County.
A pipe burst on the roof of the Courtyards by Marriott in Moosic. Water flooded more than 30 rooms from the third floor to the second floor. Alarms went off, startling some of the guests.
And then we were just, you know, having fun, eating some Popeyes, and then all of a sudden it went on again. So then we came down to see what was happening, and Ted said, "We got to get out."
No one was injured. The hotel is helping occupants find somewhere else to stay.